This song right here was a 7-week number one record for me and the guys just, I don't know, just not very long ago. And we love playing this one in our show. See if you remember it. It's a little tune called 19-something.
Saw Star Wars and Lee State Times, had the Pac-Man pattern memorized. I've seen the stuff they put inside Stretch Armstrong, yeah. I was Roger Staubach back in my backyard, had a shoebox full of baseball cards, a couple of Eagle Knievel scars on my right arm. I was a kid when Elvis died and my mama cried. It was 1970-something in the world that I grew up in. Farrah Fawcett hairdo days, bell bottoms and 8-track tapes. Looking back now, I can see me. Oh man, did I look cheesy. I wouldn't trade those days for nothing. Oh, it was 1970-something. It was the dawning of a new decade. We got our first microwave, and Dad broke down and finally shaved most sideburns off. Took the stickers off of my Rubik's Cube, watched MTV all afternoon, and my first love was Daisy Duke and them cut off jeans. The space shuttle fell out of the sky, and the whole world cried. It was 1980-something in the world that I grew up in. Skating rinks and black Trans Ams, big hair and parachute pants. Looking back now, I can see me. Oh man, did I look cheesy. I wouldn't trade those days for nothing. Oh, it was 1980-something.
Go!
I got a mortgage and an SUV, and all this responsibility makes me wish
sometimes.
It was 1980-something in the world that I grew up in. Skating rinks and black Trans Ams, big hair and parachute pants. Looking back now, I can see me. Oh man, did I look cheesy. I wouldn't trade those days for nothing, cause it was 1980-something. 1970-something.